guide our feet.
Summoner, are you?
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My, my, my. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only one guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust. I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy and an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Bartello, we're leaving.
Guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
Faith is below. Let's do it!
The Faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kamari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
No! Nah! Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like, tomorrow soon, I bet.
Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Ah, let me go! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Guardians allowed, and I'm sure no guardian.
Well, I guess it's too late now.
Thank you.
It was Donna and that big musclehead man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
Something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Xanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Xanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
Ah!
step aside.
To Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Thank you.
Say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax. He's bound to know someone in Lucca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Bisade.
What? Just leaving him in Lucca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuno wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh? Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son?
It's hard to say. But Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's gotta decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once.
Ahem.
I wonder which is best. Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was, what he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him, I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine?
And you're being oversensitive. All right, all right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision. He doesn't like his father.
Apparently, he told Yuna as much.
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me. I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was five then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it!
Hmm?
Sin just takes everything away from us.
I'm sorry. I need some time to think.
I do believe your Xanarkind exists. I really do, you know?